The difference between the mock game and any other practice is that the Seahawks treat it like a game day. Everything from getting to the stadium to going into the locker room at halftime, Pete Carroll wants them to practice everything. And the coaches set up specific situations and script out plays so that they can get a read on how players take to coaching and make the most of their opportunities.